that you externally rotate your shoulders. So your hands are right by your hips. You drive the head of your arm bone back so that you're solid here. Your ass is close to the bench. You don't pull out right here because that's gonna make you dump. Internally rotate, and that's where the injury happens in this particular exercise. So if your feet are right underneath you, hands are by your hips, roll it back and then come down about here. I don't necessarily need you to go 90 degrees because the more you go down, the more you dump. So here, and then explode up. You need to increase the intensity, just bring your legs out. Keep your bum by that bench, drive your shoulders back, and down you go. That's it.